So what are we making today, Annie?
Huh?
What are we doing today?
Leibekuchen.
And we're doing it because I don't do it right.
Yeah.
You do it differently.
Oh, yeah. And it can come out much finer, much more, how to say, pleasant to look at. That's one thing too, you know. Very important. That it also looks pleasant. It's good and looks horrible, you won't eat it. Now, don't take me now.
Step one, peel a bunch of potatoes.
I have no trade goods, you know. If only I had a cultural dish I could teach you how to make. A hot dog, you know.
Mom, what are you doing? I keep laughing to this woman because she does nothing but mischief.
Yeah, cleaning all the time and cooking and feeding you and keeping you from perishing.
Okay, let me finish that. Where is it? Oh, yeah.
The only reason I'm letting you do this is because it's good for you.
It's what?
It's good for you. It's good for your arm. It's good
for
your grip.
Oh.
You haven't been doing your hand exercises.
So remind me of that every time you make a Leibekuchen.
That's right.
Because I might forget.
That's right. You might think that you're just doing it to make us happy, but no, it's actually helping you.
Yeah. Where's the next potato? The eyes are out?
Yeah.
It don't look like that to me. Yeah, this one, not too bad. You made a big hole, but you missed the eye. I have to be careful now, stay in small the potato, so I don't put some meat between the potato.
No,
she's been very,
no.
Very careful up to now.
Who knows? Maybe it'll be just the ingredient we've been looking for. Oh.
Watch the fingers.
Yes. That's a better way to do that, come on.
I tried to do it differently, but it didn't work either. When I was a kid, my mom did it totally. She peeled it, and she mixed the rest. I got a dirty job. I said, Mom, why do I get the hardest and the dirtiest job? She said, it's how you learn the practice.
Mm-hmm.
My brother, when he did that, he left big pieces like that. He says, I can't do it. I put more meat in it than potato. He didn't like doing that. Because you have to be very careful. Oh, let me take some water out.
Yeah, there is a lot.
No. I know, Mama had a big spoon.
Call me when you need me.
Yes, sir.
So, we mix it together. Two eggs.
Okay, two eggs.
Two spoons of flour. Make the heaping. Yeah. Two of those. Yeah. Salt we put already.
Yeah.
Now start mixing.
Yeah.
Admittedly, when I've been making them,
yeah.
I put onion in mine.
Yeah? Well, maybe we'll make a few, and the last one is onion.
Okay. You're pretty tricky.
Why?
Oh, you make two different kinds with one
bag? Oh, I have a German mom.
Ah.
Now then we have put potatoes, we have put flour, next time we put a little bit of sour cream on it or sour milk, then they don't go dark. It's not that dark.
No, we put sour cream in
there. Oh, yeah? Ah, that's why. Oh, the sour cream. Yeah, we put salad. Has it got enough salad?
Well, we'll find out when we cook one. Shall we cook one?
Yeah. The fat has to be hot. I'm a little bit very excited. Oh, well. Mom will say, finally, you make Reibekuchen.
Finally.
We were a very close family. Very close family. We cooked everything together, Mom and me. Mom wanted me to cook with her. Mm-hmm. She wanted to teach me everything with cooking. Yeah. No. Yeah. But just let it fall from high because it's
the oil.
Yeah. Now, where is the...
The paddle?
Oh, a little bit longer. I'll turn it again. A little bit more heat.
So we have this nice video of making your lovely meal, and then at the end we eat it like barbarians.
Yeah.
Steve's still in his bathrobe, hasn't got dressed today. Hey, it's Saturday. You do what you want.
Yeah.